Are you okay? Are you sure? You don't seem okay.
Well, it's just... yesterday I had a ring in my pocket. An engagement ring, and now it's not there, because I put it there for safekeeping while I ate my lunch in the memorial gardens. Never mind. I have a day off tomorrow, so I guess I'll find it there. If the seagulls don't get to it first.
I can look for you.
Oh, would you?
Sure. I've got to meet my mom at my grandpa's house now, just up the hill there. But I'll find your ring for sure.
Well, thank you very much.
I missed you, Morgie Moo.
I missed you too. What's this?
Oh, that's Grandpa's old metal detector. You want it?
Yeah.
How about you go try it out around Glasden? Be a waste of sunshine not to.
Dave said he lost his engagement ring up in the memorial garden. I'm gonna search for it using the metal detector.
Love that for you. Oh, I found one of Grandpa's cassettes, too. Might have some questionable tunes, but I know how much you love these old tapes.
I'm gonna start recording my notes, as I appear to keep misplacing things. Anyway, much of my research of late is leading me to the idea that the source of Glasden's forgotten magic lies in the long-lost cairn.
What's that, then?
It's a metal detector.
What are you detecting?
A fisherman's ring. Have you seen it?
No, but the fisherman is Dave. Have you checked by the benches? Well, he eats here every day, so that would be my first lead.
Thanks.
If you find any litter while you're at it, you should take it to Senna's trading post. That's what I do. Cash for trash. Anyway, best be off. I've got pockets to fill.
find it.
Dave always eats lunch on one of those four benches. Try beeping with that detector of yours around there.
find it.
Dave always eats lunch on one of those four benches. Try beeping with that detector of yours around there. Well done on finding that ring. I reckon we could make a killer team.
Saved my sea bass. Thanks, kid. This was my grandma's. Now it's gonna be Helen's. If she says yes.
Happy to help.